Well, I mean, you know, they came out gunning, they're hitting, they're playing great basketball when they came out. So we're a little lackadaisical like we have shown to be at the beginning of the games. But, you know, we made a little run at the end of the second half, and second half we're a completely different team. And that's what showed out there.
What's Johnny saying at halftime? I mean, y'all come out kind of
He was optimistic. He's like, you know, he's like, we're right there. All we have to do is basically buckle down on, especially on defense. Identify their players, remember the scouting report, and come out and play together. And really, that's what we did.
It looked like that 2-3 matchup zone or whatever you guys call it kind of turned things around, calmed things down for you guys, and took them out of rhythm. What'd you like about that at the end of the first half and then again in the second?
I mean, it was something different. I know they weren't prepared for it. We keyed on two of their shooters, and it was a different defense. I didn't really play to like we played it, almost like a triangle and two, but it definitely worked. It threw them off, and might probably use in the future, I guess.
I asked you the other day what you had to do with Josh out. You kind of took over some of Josh's roles. You drove, you were real aggressive driving. Was that intentional?
Yeah, and I feel like I can do that with him there too. Just as we move on through the season, the more comfortable I get doing that. So I feel like even with Josh in, you'll still see me do that because I'm becoming more comfortable picking the right moments. So you can expect that, see more of that.